These are the elders of the Bostock Library at Duke University in Durham, North Carolina. These are some more Otis 211 elders, Series 1 fixtures. At the left elevator. These ones have a rear door. And a lower, this one only serves lower 1, doesn't serve lower 2. Here we go down. Assuming the penthouse is locked, yeah, it is, so it's 4. Here we go up. I think they have nice sounding motors, though. Despite the extremely annoying fan being on. Certificate, I'm assuming these are also from 2005, here they are. PDA phone. Key switch to the panels, this is the main COP right here. Basic stainless steel cap, same as the added elevators at Perkins Library, which is... This is the Bostock Library. Whoa, what is up with this going down? Weird.